now, and she's just gotten her bath. And I'm going to blow dry her. I like to use a towel before I do that, just so I can get most of the water off, so it'll be a little easier to blow dry her. So now I'm going to start to blow dry her. Not all birds like to be blow dried, so Mango, we raised her from a baby, and we raised her blow drying. So she loves the blow dryer and doesn't mind it. So make sure your bird is raised being blow dried before you do it. And make sure for smaller birds like Mango, she's a light-bellied kite, you put it on a lower setting. And here, try to give her a treat, show her how well she's behaving. She didn't take it, so that's okay. And here, as you can see, I'm fluffing up her feathers on the bottom, because when they stick to her body, because she's wet, it's a lot harder to dry her, so I try to pull it off her body. So this was a little tutorial on how to blow dry your bird if you're a first time bird owner. Sorry. So you don't have to get them completely dry. As you can see, under her feathers are a little bit dry. It's okay to let them dry themselves.